like my new outfit?
Yeah, well, there's a lot of it.
Thanks, Bo. It's all for you. And I was just on my way to my appointment.
Well, I'm glad I caught you.
Oh, Bo, you caught me at hello 5 years ago.
Yeah, well, look, I need you to call my insurance company. They think the accident was my fault.
Well, it wasn't. That crazy old woman hit you.
Hey, that's what I told them. So I need you to call the insurance company and tell them what happened so I can clear this thing up.
Are we going to therapy?
No.
Oh, okay, well, then I'm not calling.
Come on, Miss Parker. I can't believe you're not going to call when you know it's going to help my case.
And I can't believe you won't go to therapy when you know it's going to help our relationship.
We do not have a relationship.
Love affair, romance, engagement, whatever you want to call it.
Miss Parker, the insurance company is threatening to drop me.
See? I'd never drop you. You are a part of me for life.
Okay! All right. I'll go to your stupid therapy. Just make the call.
Thanks, Boo. Okay, I'll call insurance coming from the car. Let's go.
I thought you said you had an appointment.
We do. Our therapy session starts in 15 minutes. Let's do it. About my boo. We haven't been communicating lately.
Well, maybe if you'd stop reading his mail.
Or sneaking into his apartment.
Hey, Professor.
Don't talk to me, don't touch me, don't even breathe near me.
Okay, but you didn't say I couldn't hug you.
Let go of me. Grape nut.
Oh, wait. Wait, now, we haven't been talking much lately, and you've really been edgy. Now, at first, I thought we just needed a break.
Break? Yes, yes, yes. Forever.
Okay. Then I thought what we need is couples therapy.
We are not a couple.
See, you're in serious denial. Now, therapy, it would be good for us. Now, I have a friend who just said it saved her marriage. Now, come on, but we could use a little help.
Look, the only one who needs help is you. So go for it.
Oh, I better hurry up and schedule that therapy session, baby. I'll be looking at the board.
Back. Now.
Okay. But you have to come get it.
Keep it. I'd rather live on the streets.
You'll be back. My bad.
It was horrible. Certain acts are unforgivable. You gotta get her out of my apartment.
What do they see in you?
Once Nana makes up her mind, there's not much anyone can do. But I'll tell you what I can do. I can turn down the bed in my room, and you can cuddle up with me.
Are all the women in your family insane?
Only in the bedroom.
When you hear MC Neckbone say holla back, remember to be the 15th caller and you can win a new plasma TV.
Oh, that's my song.
You feel the earthquake? It had to be a 5.6.
Earthquake? I didn't feel anything.
Yeah, well, something shook this entire building. Back up off me, woman.
Boo, all you have to do is contribute a few things.
No, I told you, there's nothing in here that is garage sale material.
You could get a lot of money for this.
Yeah, this is a family heirloom, you Nimrod.
Okay, well, I guess you should keep it. We need to leave an inheritance for Kim and Lil Stanley.
Picture of me in my Speedos?
Well, I couldn't send her the picture of you without them.
I want my picture back, you nutcase. I don't want to hear it. I drive 10 miles out of my way to come here. The parking stinks, the service is terrible, but at least I thought I wouldn't have to run into you.
You know you can't get away from me.
Leave me alone. Loon. What?
I'm making a sock it to me cake, and I need you to sock it to me.
Well, hold on while I get a sledgehammer.
Hey, silly! I need to borrow your butt cake pan.
Well, excuse me.
Hey, Professor!
Oh. Miss Parker. Wait, what do you want?
You don't know by now.
Yes, and... the answer's still no. Look, Miss Parker, I'm a little busy. Miss Parker, how is it possible that every time I enter the student union, I run into you?
Well, maybe God is trying to tell you something.
Yeah, stay out of the student union.
Professor, this is...
Hi.
Girl, you are just as pretty as your daddy.
Uh-uh, nobody's as pretty as my daddy.
I'm Nikki Parker, and I want you to meet my man. Professor Stanley Ogilvy.
I'm not your man.
Yes, you are.
Well, I've got to be going now, but it's always nice to meet a couple of love.
Thanks, baby. And tell your daddy I said hi from here. All right, love.
Miss Parker, you are an embarrassment to me.
Then let's get married and make it legal.
Bad idea.
We can have a kissing booth where I kiss you.
No.
You kiss me?
No.
We kiss each other?
No.
So you think about it. Looking for me?
Yes. Looking to avoid you.
I thought we'd never be alone.
Why are you always here?
Because we're a couple.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. You did the nasty.
And I've been on antidepressants ever since.
Come on, Boone, now cheer up. I got good news. I am wearing Dean with a down. Now you will be back at SMC in no time.
Let go of me, you nutcase.
Hey, what are you doing? You pervert?